20 years ago in kindergarten. He was set at my table because me and Danny could not get along, so he was put there to take care of us. And that led into a whole lifetime of Mr. Responsible Joe Moser. Joe's been taking care of me since kindergarten. But I always try to coax him into doing stupid things. Like at your house, the apple fights in the yard, whipping apples at each other until somebody gave up. A lot of ones. And then life goes on.
Really?
And Joe started maturing. And I kind of just stayed there. And what was it? We were 20 years old, was it? When you told me to come to Woodland?
Oh, yeah.
Yep. He told me, he's like, I have something really important to tell you, but I have to tell you your face. He's like, I haven't told anybody yet, but I have to tell you. I'm like, all right, man, I'll be there in a little bit. I get there, and he's like, dude, I got Jen pregnant. And I'm like, who the hell is Jen? At first, I was like, man, that's nice.
I love you, Jen!
Mr. Responsible turned everything around, got this wonderful little gentleman right here. And then life goes on, we're living together. Living in the same house together, I move in, not a clean person, not a responsible person. I move in, I'm literally getting things folded after me after I leave out of a room. Yes, unless you're gonna go to the blanket, I'll fold it. You're from the bathroom, your blanket will be folded and then we get back. Cats, I'll do your dishes, it's cool. Yeah, if you're going to go to work, I'll just clean your entire room for you. But then we moved out of each other houses, moved to Green Bay together, started getting old, and turns out we can't party anymore. We just hang out with couples, drink together until about like 8:30, and then we look at each other like, this is the worth it. Let's go home. I can't finish this movie. But I'm so proud of Joe, knowing him for 20 years now. He got exactly what he deserved with Jen. An amazing, beautiful, intelligent person.
That was good.